the almighty Dr. Dre. Charles Hamilton. Unforgiven on the way. Charles Hamilton. Yeah. Dre, I got you with the hook. Let's go.
First jump up.
Say it's a lie, but today I'm high like every day, so high, you're a heavyweight in my mind, so I take a lot of time thinking about you, singing about you, giving niggas inklings about you, I'm tired of niggas calling you a slide, they only mad cause they not calling you at night, argument, alright, you let me hit early, but this girly, you is early, when it comes to giving this dude pearls, and acknowledging my G, apology, I need to be more concerned about you than the fact I'm concerned. So as the sack I burn, I wonder if this is a lesson you have to learn.
First you up, and then you get down, but then you're down, and then you get down, but I'm in love, and we all know, but I'm in love, and we all
is in a secret society, so please chick don't lie to me, cause recently I've been finding my belief to be the reason why we got the grief when it comes to being deep and sloppily giving top to each other. We need lovers, we need brothers, niggas to smoke with, cause when we get around each other, my nigga, we not focused. If it's the pot, I wish that the pot won't give a shit and let me get high, kicking the rocks, oh shit. Sun is the rock he's kicking. I got long reach like Scottie Pippen. I be wishing I could be as sickening as my uncle, especially when it comes to roaming in the jungle. No one wanna wonder, so no one wanna rumble, and I keep it humble. Now let's go.
Sometimes.